myself, James Benzie, aka the Bearded Benzie. So today, as you can kind of guess from what's out here in front of me, we're going to be doing a quick liquid review of the Candy Rush Reigns. So we have the Fizzy Cola Cubes. They do a strawberry sour laces. They do a raspberry sherbet. A moonburst, which is rather empty. And a apple taffy. Now, as you just heard me saying, this moonburst is quite low as it is already, because I have been vaping this thing since I received them. So these are 25ml bottles. They're currently with us at £6 each, or any four for £20. So there is a massive bargain to be had on those. So normally £24, you buy them separately, so you're saving £4, but altogether it's a cracking saving. So I'm going to move on. And I'm going to go to the one that I've been doing, which is just popular chews. And it's, to me, it tastes like Jelly Babies. It's got a hint of that fruity, soft candy. As you can see, I don't know whether if I can get that up. That was a full bottle. Now I've only got a little bit left. I do genuinely love this particular flavour out of this. These are from My Vapory, so keep checking. I've got the little board here so you can see who we are as well. It is just perfect. If you can hear a little bit of noise, you'll have to bear with me, guys. I do apologise, but where I'm filming is massively, massively hot, so I have got a fan running to one side as well. Again, we've seen plenty of reviewers that will go through edits and edits and edits and edits and edits. We just want to be completely honest with you. We just want to do what we do, get the word out there, and that's that. I'm not looking to be a professional, or not looking to be the world's greatest YouTube reviewer. I just review things honestly. That's what I'm asked to do by the company. So yeah, if you can hear any interference, then please do excuse my fan and do try and bear with us. Like, we do progress a little bit further, we will be getting a little bit better, but as it stands at the moment, it's 31 degrees outside currently, so I've got the fan on and I'm still sweating. So anyway, moonburst. I think the way that I'm going to do this video is the way that I do the YouTube videos, the Facebook videos, my apologies. So with our Facebooks, we score them out of 10. It's normally better doing a liquid review when there's a couple of people, because liquid is subjective. Some people like certain flavours, some people don't. We normally do that with about 3 or 4 people, but I will be as honest as possible. However, this first one I am going to do completely based on me, because I need this testing done, and that moonburst is flawless. It gets a 9 out of 10 for me. The fruits could be a little tiny bit stronger, because at certain wattages they don't really come out that well. Having said that, it's an all-around cracking liquid, and I'd recommend it to anybody. It's my personal favourite out of the range. Let's have another cheeky liquid. Good thing with these liquids as well, guys, is there's no need for me to go through any flavour profiles with you, because the labels pretty much tell you exactly what it is, apart from Moonburst. So this one is an apple taffy. Now, when we got this one in originally, this one flew off the shelves. I've not tried this one, so this now being filmed for you is the first time that I'm actually trying the apple taffy one, because I missed all the other flavours. Bear in mind, I am dripping these, so the flavour is going to be slightly different as well. I have got one of the other flavours coming up in my Pollux kit, which you'd have seen me using quite a lot. It's been on quite a few of our YouTube videos. So I have got one of them in there as well, so I'll do a double review on that one. So let's try this apple taffy. Bear in mind, guys, I'm vaping on my Inokin Proton at 60 watts. That's all I'm using, is just 60 watts. That apple. Oh yeah, that's just going to another top spot. That's another 9. And again, guys, I'm not just throwing numbers out there. If I don't like it, I will tell you that I don't like it. I'm not paid to blow smoke up anyone's backside. I'm paid to be brutally honest. So, it is what it is. It gets in mind that Apple is flawless. There are better Apples out there, like the 12 Monkeys Hakuna. However, mixed with the taffy, that is flawless. That is absolutely nailed on Apple taffy, 100%. You couldn't go wrong. If you are an Apple taffy lover, you want an Apple taffy liquid, that is the one that you need to go and get. You need to get your hands on that, and you will not be disappointed at all. So let's move on. Still going good. So the strawberry sour laces. Now, I did have a brief test of this one. I actually went and bought some sour laces just to see if it is anywhere close, and it is. I think, from what I remember, the strawberry is just a little bit chemically, but I can live with that if the overall flavour profile is perfectly blended. The only thing that lets it down is that slight chemical taste on the strawberry. The laces and that sourness is really hard to get in a liquid, and it's hard to get it right. So if you've got that sour down, the sour's not an issue. The rest of the candy flavour, that's not an issue either. The issue that I have is that ever so slightly weird, it's kind of like a washing up liquid sense of a strawberry. If you vape strawberries quite a lot, you'll know where I'm coming from with that, because some of them can taste a little bit chemically. Still taste the strawberry, but they're a little bit too far. So just based on that one, I'm going to give that one a 6 out of 10. It's still really tasty, just because I like strawberry vapes. It doesn't quite do it for me, unfortunately. So I've got another hit on there before. And I'm just turning my off. So yeah, this is how raw it gets, guys. We won't cut anything out if we're hiding anything. We're not doing our jobs, are we? So we'll just tell you exactly how it is, and I'll just turn my mod off, so I'm going to continue. Again, even that second hit, it's a little bit too chemical for me. So now we're on the raspberry sherbet straws, which is another one of my favourite liquids. So, I'll just go through this one now for you. Oh, shut the front door. Wow. I'm a little bit disappointed I didn't actually start off vaping this one. As raspberries go, that's a 10. The sherbet element to it, I think, intensifies the raspberry. So not only do you get an intense raspberry, but you also get that the sherbet candy behind it, and that, oh my god, that's just got a 10 out of 10 for me. That's, I'm going to be keeping that for the private collection, because that's good. So the guys who make Candy Rush nailed it, absolutely nailed it. In fact, I'm going to carry on with that one, because that's that nice. So now the last one is the fizzy cola cubes, which, as I said before, I also have this in my Pollux kit, so I will be using that as well. So let's just drip on there. I'll pop that in the lineup. So let's see what it's like dripping first. Now, whenever someone asks for a liquid cola flavour, I always judge them against the Loca-Lola one, because that Loca-Lola cola was spot on to an old cola penny sweet. This one, however, is the old fizzy cola ones, in my opinion, which are just sublime. Sorry for that, operating on myself today. So yeah, like I was saying, I don't know whether it's down to a number of different factors. Could be the coil, could be the tank, could be the wattage in the wires, could be the fact that the battery is going low. There could be different variables. However, that cooler isn't as intense. So based on just that comparison between the two, and using a dripper or a mod, it's going to get a 5 out of 10 in the Pollux kit. Now, normally the Pollux kit is amazing at knocking out flavours, so like I say, there could be a number of different reasons why that isn't producing the same amount of flavour as it usually does. I'm a little bit disappointed with that, to be fair. But having said that, the range as a whole is, I can't fault them at all. I've got no problem in endorsing them whatsoever if you like your candy flavours. You can also buy them on our website at electrofrag.co.uk or at any one of our outlet stores. So we've got ourselves in Ellesmere Port, we have Wigan, Liscard and Smith Down Road in Liverpool. So like I was saying, guys, they're £6 each or 4 for £20. So that concludes my little overview of those liquids today. So as always, guys, vape on, vape strong, keep it cloudy.